I come from a family of pastors, teachers, and scientists. And to me, that's an interesting mix, isn't it? Because on the one hand, I'm technically oriented by nature, as well as compassionate and looking for the well-being of my clients. I have adopted the term coaching for what I do because we come alongside our clients. We come alongside and work with their strengths and their weaknesses to produce good results. At the end of the day, what I'm doing is a labor of love.